Sunday morning, just waiting for my lift to come. We're off to the NEC, to the Practical Classics Restoration Show, and we're going to see some of these. Catch you all soon, hope you come along with us. See you later. Sunday morning. £28 to get in. He's not impressed.
How much were it to get in?
And he's even worse impressed.
Hey,
Llord Jackson, with all the money you've got, £28 for a day out. Stop moaning. We're in. And he's still got to pay for the car park. How much for a car park? NEC.
I just hope you'll find your battery now.
Like thing is.
They used to be writing books, didn't they?
Yeah. Sort of cars are still going to be here, aren't they?
Better off going where all the stores are, but sort of cars are still going to be here, aren't they? Yeah, anyway.
All the stores are going to be here. Nobody's been there.
Mount Winescope four door. No door handles, all electronic. Here's some for the mini guys. Reverse rims on it, in my pickle. The real Mini company. There you go, Mini guys. Do a bit of advertising. New shells. Or is it a restored shell? Perhaps a restored shell. Another one with a new front on it. The Mark 1 Austin. Very nice. Nice and cheery. Now then, Paul White. This is one for Dale Davis. Friday and Saturday mornings. See if we can grab the tools. Some for the Ford lovers.
They're all future banger cars, aren't they, for banger racing?
You'd hope not. Nice Capri. Nice big V, Mark 1 Granada. Another Capri. £2.8. Somebody asleep on the job, he's been there all night. His mate's trying to wake him up. Can't be doing much, his overalls are clean. Mark 3 Cortinas. Got some patina on it. I've found in an edge bottom. Another Cortina Estate. 74 on an M Ridge. The 1600 Pinto in that one. Running, driving on the road. Of course, modern engine in it. Crayford one. Very nice. Estate one. Probably a little 1200, 1300 engine. Console Capri. Very nice. Who's the Hornet? Convertible. Crayford one. Very nice. Suitcase with the plates and forks and salt and pepper, the period bits, two door Mark 1 Escort shell, 6 o'clock dash, RS2000, and it's for sale. Nice shell. It's an AVL shell. So, Mark 1 Escort, AVL shell, RS2000 badged. All the correct bits. It has got a VIN number, but I'm not going to show it. Very nice. Fords. More Fords. Sierras. Two. RS Focus. Another Mark 1. One of the early ones. Mark 1 Lotus rims. It's a 6 o'clock dash, it's an RS. What's the write up for it? Now it was transformed. Granada. Gear badge on it, be 2.8 gear. better days. Point 8 gear X, puts the right up to it. That's all to that. More Ford Capris. For this one, that one Mexico on a 74 Emirage. Let's go to state. Mexico looking really nice. RS alloys on it. And a Mark III rally chopper, not the desired one. Oh, very nice car. Ford Cosworth stand, RS's, Cosworth's, all the way around. Droop's new RS2000, 2 litre Pinto. Looking nice. Ford pop stand.
A big V8 in it.
Nice patina. Alternator conversion. Looking nice. Lowered one. Standard one. Very nice. Ghostbuster. Yeah, we met these guys before. And 25. One Mini. Ghostbuster car. $1,500 Wolseley. P6. Scimitar. Cortina. Wheel for Llord Jackson. Another Granada. Cavalier convertible. Would that be a Westminster? What's that one? Yeah. 4 litre Rolls Royce. some brown fines, some more. Looks like a mini. With a boot on it. Yeah, strange looking thing that. Very strange. Got an English plate on it, but it's left hand drive. There's your item for it. And the price is 45. Make our way to all three because the auction's about to start. We'll go and see what prices things are going for today. Just need to find Llord Jackson. Expensive car transporters. We'll make our way to all three. Back with you in a bit.